So there it is. Dennis Rodman, Hollywood Hulk Hogan. The premiere of Double Team, the world premiere of his brand new movie. And everything looked good right there for the NWO, but as you know and as you've seen here, there's not many smiles going on at all here tonight. And they are here tonight in force. They're all here. However, there is a big line divided right down the middle, and we saw that earlier in this show.
We know the New World Order, Tony, not exactly made up of members of the clergy.
Talk a lot about the NWO and what is going on in their camp, so to speak, but let's talk about how we ended the last segment. You saw a lot of different people get involved in the Chris Benoit, Dean Malenko match. Jacqueline, Kevin Sullivan, Arn Anderson, Eddie Guerrero. Kevin Sullivan came out last night with a stick, got involved in the match. The match was thrown out. About. I do know the belt has been returned by the WCW officials to Dean Malenko because he retained the belt in a match that was basically thrown out last night. But there was a lot going on. Jacqueline came out, she attacked woman. There was purpose. Arn Anderson allowed, came out to help Benoit, but allowed this man, Kevin Sullivan, to pass and hit Benoit with a stick.
What's with that? What's with Arn Anderson? Didn't stick up for Benoit whatsoever.
And I have no idea what is going on there, but I do know it all ended, and we saw the final shot with Benoit and Malenko looking at each other saying he was not supposed to be here. Who is he? We have no idea. They will not answer our questions at all, but something was up last night. There was purpose for many people. Look at this.
Hector Braun coming.
Hector blocked it.
He delayed.
Now this, the brother of Eddie Guerrero.
Boy, they look the same.
They certainly do. Eddie, of course, his younger brother. Hector, a great veteran against Kevin Sullivan. And it was Eddie who Kevin ushered out last night with that U.S. strap.
Oh, Sullivan got him right there. Miss Chaffin had to throw Hector off. She dumped him right on the cement. Strong little thing, isn't she?
She is powerful and a force. And mean, determined, and fearless. Those are the attributes you need to be successful in the ring. Sullivan sending now. Hector in the corner. He loves to do that. He loves to torture people to hurt them.
Well, he lives to hurt people. That makes Sullivan happy. It looks to me with the mastermind there, Jimmy Hart, and the dynamic force of little sweet Jacqueline there. Obviously helps the Taskmaster become a strong unit. He throws about two Hector out right to Miss Gavin. He knew where she was.
Yeah, he turned to his right. I tell you, he's been beaten around so much, he's really defenseless here. And this is what she loves. I mean, wide open shot.
I mean, Hector's not that big, but he's bigger than she is.
And she picked him up with ease. Snap, Mary.
Hector's got to be 210.
She's going to shove him back into the ring. Oh, my goodness. What do you do with her? You stay away from her, I guess. You can answer your own question on that one. Yep. Tied now to the tree of love.
Look at the gouge. Hector got a beating. Where's Eddie?
That's a good question. Look at his side, the marks on his side.
Looks like a broken rib to me.
You may be right. And now he's going to put the period mark on this one with that double stomp on the sternum, looking around, it's over. The great veteran Hector Guerrero came in, beat up by two people. No one can fight back from that.
This ain't over till it's over.
In other words, it's not over.
I think I just give her the credit cards and leave it be.
Wow, I don't know. Let's take a look at our Valvoline replay used by America's top mechanics. People who know use Valvoline, Larry.
Well, people who don't know get slammed by by Miss Chapman right on the cement. And Hector Guerrero, no slouch, but he was beat to a pulp by everybody. Finished off by the reverse Heimlich. This guy might have a broken rib cage. Look at this gouge in his side.
Your winner is Kevin Sullivan, along with Miss Jacqueline, Jimmy Hart, and ringside. We're going to be back. Hopefully, we'll be hearing from the NWO again very soon. But let's take you back last night, the Spring Stampede.